As you prepare the ink, your mind sort of clears of everything else.
Sumi is a Japanese word in the art world referring to painting executed in ink. The art form is centuries old, originating in China.
While you're grinding, you can be thinking about what you are intending to paint.
Vienna Volante found a connection with the art form.
Because I did have a Chinese grandfather that I didn't know, and learning to paint like this was a way of connecting with that part of my ancestry.
The Minnesota Ming Chau chapter of the Sumi Society of America is the sponsor of the Asian Brush painting exhibit at the Robin Gallery. Vienna had always been drawn to watercolor.
This is similar, but not the same. The papers are very different. The papers are thin and extremely absorbent.
That's because instead of using normal watercolor paper, a very thin rice paper is used.
The calligraphy is also an art form for Asian painters.
I noticed many roosters in the various paintings, and I knew that every year had an animal associated with it in the Chinese zodiac.
And this past year, we were the rooster.
Right.
What is 2018?
And 2018 will be the year of the dog.
The year of the dog. The year of the dog.
Students begin by learning to paint what are called the four gentlemen: bamboo, wild orchid, chrysanthemum, and plum blossom. Once one learns the techniques for painting all four of these, they then have the skill to paint anything.
It's almost a meditation.
For a weekend showcase from the Robin Gallery in Robbinsdale, go Dogs! Neil Pursley, CCX News.